Coachella day one, or can I say Clochella day one? I hate myself, but I feel like my name just fits into a lot of things. All right, it is a beautiful day today in Palm Springs. Let's focus on that view for a sec. Guys, I'm so excited for today. I still don't know what outfit I'm gonna wear. Like, I have some options, but I'm about to put some like glitter decals on my face, and I thought I would show you guys my process of how I do my makeup for Coachella. Today's gonna be a good day. Mia's actually on the phone right now in the bathroom, and she's like considering buying a ticket and coming here. She's literally crazy.
Well, how much are the tickets?
Florida
to LA.
Guys, Mia's like considering like getting an early flight and coming here. She's crazy. All right, I think I'm gonna do this one today or this one. I'm not sure. I just don't know what outfit I'm wearing yet. Like, I still can't decide between the two. All right, I guess I'm gonna figure out my outfit first and then we'll put the decals on. Okay, guys, so I just picked out my outfit. I'm pretty sure I'm wearing this one. I'm obsessed with this top, guys. I've literally been looking at it for like years and I really wanted it, and it's kind of expensive, but this year I took the leap and got it. And then I'm wearing just this like shiny skirt with it. I know it's not the most Coachella vibes, but I feel like it's still cute. So this is the look for today. I'll show you guys the accessories once I put them on. But I think since this is like kind of black, I'm gonna go with, let's see. I feel like the black goes better, this one. Yeah, I think we're gonna do the black today. Okay, we're gonna put this on. Okay, we gotta go soon. We are running late. We have a lot of things to do today. I wanna get in the festival before it's dark. Guys, last year for the first 2 days, Saray and I didn't make it into the festival until it was like really dark out. Like, we literally felt like we didn't even see the festival till the third day. I'm so excited, you guys. Like, my quote is literally like, dress like every day is a festival. Like, I love dressing. I mean, you guys know I wear like sparkly stuff every day, but like, I'm finally in a place where it's like accepted. I mean, I feel like people still look at me weird at Coachella because I'm like also extra, but okay, let's see. Is this five? You think the place?
Yeah.
Damn, this is so cool. I know, it looks so cool. People, guys, we were just talking about this in Saray's vlog, and I know I said it in the last vlog, but everyone last year, like, Saray and I wore these, and everyone was like, oh my god, you guys, like, how long did that take you? That's insane. And like, it literally takes a second. You just put one sticker on. Shout out to Go Get Glitter. They're my faves, and I'm actually meeting up with them tomorrow, and they're gonna put glitter all over my butt. Shine all over my butt. Also, just found out that I'm pretty sure we have a media pass, which is really exciting. That means you can like bring a camera in. And there might be like a separate media area, so that would be really cool. Okay, guys, we got the decals on. I kind of feel like a cat. I feel like they look like cat ears or something. But they're cool. Okay, now I'm putting the second one on. These are a lifesaver, honestly. Like, if we had to, I feel like we used to like put individual gems on. We definitely used to do that. All right, guys, I'm sorry if this isn't interesting, but this is the completed face look.
We did it individually.
Happy about it. Yeah, I just spent like 2 hours individually gluing gems all over my face. People are crazy. But I feel, I literally used to do that. Oh my god, I just remembered something. I don't know if you guys know Juicy Star 07, but she had this competition, and it was like to win a Louis Vuitton purse. Do you remember this?
Yeah.
So she had this competition.
You were obsessed with Juicy Star. I was obsessed with Mac Barbie.
Yeah, I was obsessed with Mac Barbie. Also, Bethany, if you guys don't know, that was Mac Barbie. But Juicy Star 07's Blair Fowler, and she was like my biggest role models on YouTube. And I entered her competition to win a purse, and I literally like, it was to do spring makeup. And my makeup, I took gems and glued them all over my face. My entire face was covered in gems. And I don't know if she ever saw that. She probably did, and she probably thinks I'm a weirdo. And if I ever meet her, I'm gonna be like, do you remember like that one random girl who like covered her entire face in like gems? I feel like I could imagine her and Elle watching that video and laughing, being like, what is this girl doing? So Saray and I were just saying that we both wish there was a full-length mirror, and I just opened the closet and look.
There's a full-length mirror.
We literally just like held hands and screamed and jumped up and down. We're literally so annoying. Now you guys can fully see the outfit. We can get some mirror selfies up in here. I'm trying to decide if these shoes go. I feel like it's a no. I feel like it might be too much. Actually, I feel like the shoes go. Okay, guys, so I just finished my outfit, and I ended up wearing the pants, so I'll show you guys these pants. These are the pants. They're like super sparkly. They used to have sparkles all over here, but like, I don't really know what happened.
But anyway, they're cool. I just like hope they're not uncomfortable.
We are on our way to the festival right now. I'm so excited. How do you feel, glitter queen?
I'm so excited.
I love that you're so glittery.
This is our third Coachella.
I know, it's crazy. And guys, Mia is coming. I don't know. She's in Florida right now. She literally just booked a ticket because she was like, I'm getting FOMO seeing all the pictures. And she literally booked a ticket and is coming and doesn't have a ticket to Coachella, like doesn't really have a plan. But that's just Mia. Like Mia always does this kind of stuff, so. That's exciting. And we're going to Adeline's hotel right now to take some pictures. So.
I hate us.
What?
Going to like far away to take pictures.
I know, and then, well, yeah. It's a colorful hotel, we have to. Guys, we just got to Adeline's hotel and look, there's literally an entire like Barbie wall. Oh my God. Wow. This is epic. All right. Where are we going?
We're going to Adeline's.
Oh, Adeline's room. This hotel is adorable. It's so colorful. It's so cute. I love your car. Thank you. I've ever seen.
Oh my gosh. Is that the one in Adeline's picture?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh, you're so random. Oh my God.
Look who's here. This hotel is so you.
I know. Look at how much yellow there is.
I know. There's yellow everywhere. Yellow.
I have so many photo ideas, okay?
Okay, we're gonna take pics now. Yeah. I brought my camera. You have two cameras on you. Hello.
Will look cuter.
Can we do like a braided back pigtail?
Yeah.
And then can we keep some hair like over my ears?
Yes. Okay. So maybe keep all this that's kind of going
over my ears and then maybe a few like pieces out, kind of like.
Okay.
Okay guys, I just got my hair done and we are done. I look like a little space fairy. Guys, a new squad was just born within this colorful hotel room.
Listen to what it's called. Listen to what it's called. Ready, ready, ready? Spicy squad. The spicy squad. Wait, two, three, spicy!
I hate us. All right, guys, we just made it to the Revolve party, and we're getting some nice little guys. Adeline and Jesse are just like bopping around the party, and Serena and I are just like, we need to sit down. Like, I feel like I'm getting old.
We're literally grandmas.
I needed to sit down and take a break for a second. There's so much happening right now. Also, update, we thought someone was getting our tickets, but they're not, so we need to like still go to the place to get the tickets. It's a little stressful. There's a lot happening.
We haven't even made it to Coachella. We got it.
Comfortable. Join the party, Jesse. Join the party.
Let me just join. Oh.
When your friend brings her own balloons to the party. Okay, Serena and I are gonna head out because we need to go get our stuff.
Boop.
Okay. Okay, I need to address the situation really quick. I invented bebop. Okay, Mia invented bebop and I started using it, and then now Adeline has made it her thing.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Manny has gray hair.
Who? Manny?
Look at
him. He's here?
Oh, yeah,
I want to say hi to him. Oh my God, let me go say hi to him. Guys, guys. What? How?
Hey.
Oh my God, you look so good. Update, we are on our way to our hotel, and then we're gonna go to the ticket place, and then we're gonna go to Coachella. Oh my God, I can't believe we're not at Coachella yet. It's a beautiful day, and I can't stop but so from smiling.
I can't smile because my eyes are so
guys, we're still very stressed and still have a lot of errands to do, really? But you know what? It's beautiful out. I'm so excited.
my god, guys. All right, update. The festival was so much fun, but it's actually 3 a.m. We left the festival at
3:04 a.m.
What time did we left the festival at 11:45. We have been basically like, we waited for an Uber at the festival for like 2 hours, and then we realized like no Ubers were coming. So we decided to walk out, and then we realized like everyone was trying to hail the Ubers and trying to like, people were like running up to Ubers and like, they're like, we have money, like we'll pay you right now. And like people, we almost got an Uber, and then these like guys slid in the back of it. And so now we're at a Rite Aid and we finally have a Lyft on the way. But yeah, it's literally 3 a.m. and we're just like, we've been doing this for 3 hours now. Coachella, this is the stuff that people don't show you in the vlogs. Like they show you like the super fun time, like, oh my god, you wanna be here. This is the best time of your life. But sometimes this kind of stuff happens. Are you ladies excited for day two? They hate me right now.
Oh, actually, I'm happy to see you all too.
I'm gonna cry tears of joy right now. I'm literally so happy. All right, guys, I'm going to end the vlog here, and I'm going to do it fast because my face looks really scary right now. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and I'll see you tomorrow for day two.